ordinary household flour. It has many uses because it can be used in so many different recipes. Cookies, bread, sauces, pasta, and more, each having a unique taste and texture. What if you had an ingredient like flour that, when combined with other materials, could be used in many different applications? And what if that ingredient could outperform currently available products at a lower cost? RP46 is a low-cost, high-temperature polyimide developed and patented by NASA Langley Research Center. What's more, it's less toxic than other popular products currently in use, making it more environmentally friendly. RP46 is capable of withstanding extremes in temperature, from sub-freezing states to 700 degrees Fahrenheit plus. It can even take the heat of 1,000 degrees Fahrenheit for a few seconds. Although it's lightweight, it has higher strength capability than steel, titanium, or aluminum, pound for pound. RP46 has several other attractive properties. It has high chemical resistance, making it ideal for uses such as waste management activities on ships and submarines. It's resistant to corrosion, a good candidate for protective coating materials. And it has excellent moisture resistance, ideal for electronic and other moisture-sensitive applications. Over time, millers and bakers have been able to perfect just the right qualities that will produce perfect pies, cakes, and cookies. RP46 is no different. It has undergone extensive laboratory research and testing. In its original form, RP46 is a resin made from three components. When mixed with alcohol, it forms a synthetic solution which can then be combined with a variety of materials, such as fibers, ceramic materials, other polymeric materials, or metal powders. In one lab, carbon or glass fibers can be added to this solution to create different types of composites. These composites are then subjected to rigorous testing in another laboratory. Thermal testing, to check at what temperatures the composite softens. Strength testing, to check the tensile strength, compression, toughness, and flexural properties of the composite. Extensive testing is also done for quality control purposes. Just as different types of flour are used for a variety of breads or pastas, RP46 can be tailored to many applications to produce different products. RP46 could be used as a high-temperature coating to replace epoxy. It has properties similar to non-stick coatings. It would be ideal for amusement parks or objects that have constant contact with salt water. When combined with certain carbon fibers, RP46 forms a composite that is highly conductive for heating and electrical applications. It could be used in the manufacturing of high-temperature printed circuit boards. Depending on the type of fiber added, the composite could also be used for thermal or electrical insulation. RP46 has broad applications for all types of motors. It could be used for bearings, bushings, and vanes. It could replace materials now being used for motor parts or housings that are easily damaged or affected by high temperatures. It would mean longer-lasting parts for different types of vehicles. Flour. Simple. A necessity in every kitchen, with a multitude of everyday uses. RP46. Easy to process. Less toxic. Resists corrosion. Resists moisture. Able to withstand extreme temperatures. Strong. Durable. Lightweight. Tailored to your needs. And at a lower cost. RP46 is a product you can use.